sure and remember what Bert the Turtle just did, friends, because every one of us must remember to do the same thing. Duck and cover. Duck and cover.
Thank you. I slowed down. I did. I'm in, baby.
Taking it from the top.
Gave me a whiskey coke, thank you.
So we've been on tour. This is
whoever gave Jamie a whiskey coke, thank you.
We've been on tour for 10 days. This is our 9th show in 10 days. You think we would get like a little tighter? We just got more tired.
Too old for this shit.
And drunk, man. Are you okay?
I'm great.
I'm blackout, dude. Are we in Brooklyn or back home?
I've only done 7 shots of Jaeger since I've been
here. It's fine. This is a great bar, and the best way to support your local bar is to buy a round for the band.
Just facts.
If you're alone, man, I'm alone. Let's be alone together. We can have a drink, shoot the shit. Talk about the weather, 'cause baby, I know this world has got you shaking me. Thank you.
All right, I'm good. Everything that I could have break is already broken.
I thought you quit.
I was trying to. I ran out to the RV and took a fucking nap, dude.
We now tour in an RV. I'm sorry, a motorhome.
A motorhome.
But you know, we're like, we're kind of getting old. We should probably have showers. And
Shower doesn't work.
Shower doesn't work.
We just stink. We haven't taken a shower in a week and a half.
I don't want. We should not talk about
that. I took a shower today.
No, you didn't.
Yes, I did, motherfucker.
Lies.
In the sink, in the bathroom here. All right, we're gonna keep going. We'll be right back. so much. This is our last day of tour, of all the tours, but of our last few days with our new friends. I've already got my mustache. He's getting stuck in my mouth. It's so overgrown. I could not even say the spoken word part of the two songs ago. Anyways, the Mogwais.
Mogwais.
Oh. Well, you learned something new.
Yeah.
On stage in front of a lot of people.
It's not the Gremlins, it's a...
It's the mustache.
It's not the Gremlins, it's the mustache.
Blaming everything on the goddamn mustache. Anyways, we had a blast with them last night. Iron Roses. Great people, great friends, great band, and we're really stoked to be able to do this, and hopefully we can do it again with them, because it's fun. We like to watch them. Brand new record that came out last week. And we have a dance for the song. have been the Pink Spiders, and it's been our great privilege and honor to spend the night with you.